Define, design, repeat.
What up, though? Welcome to Hate by Design. I'm FaShon VEGA, and this is Tip Minute Tuesday, where we go over tips, hacks, and tricks to enhance your quality of life and get a big tip from my little person, Avia Dark. Today's tip should be fairly short and quick. It's the sixth step in our process of achieving every goal this year by winning the morning. And that step is brushing your teeth. Now, I know a lot of you guys are saying, I brushed my teeth already. And that's great. Proper hygiene is good for physical and mental health. Jim Quick, about a year, maybe a year and a half ago, put out a podcast and it talked about some things that we can do to enhance our quality of life, how to get up in the morning and be more aggressive about achieving our goals. One of the things that he talked about was brushing your teeth, but brushing your teeth with your left hand. It's something I adopted over a year ago, and now it's a part of my regular daily process. I encourage everybody I talk to about goal mapping and achieving success in their own life to implement, introduce, and integrate this idea, practice, and system into their daily routine. Brushing your teeth in the morning, first of all, is just good hygiene because the mouth develops bacteria overnight that can be harmful to you, like creating the acids that tear down the protective stuff on your teeth and also that promotes cavities. So you just want to brush your teeth in the morning in general. Another trick that I learned in design school, my design mentor, Colin Phipps, one of the design chairs at Cadillac, put me up on some game and how to pull all-nighters as designers to get all of your car designs done. Now, if you didn't know, I went to school for automotive design. It's something about the chemicals in toothpaste that wakes you up. I haven't done the research to learn if that's on purpose by design by toothpaste companies or if it's a byproduct of the chemicals used to clean your teeth. But what we do know, without a doubt, is that the chemicals in all toothpaste, even the really organic and healthy ones like Trisha and I use, help do something in the mouth that sends a chemical reaction in the body to help wake up the brain, wake up the body, and allows you to be a little bit more alert. So it's taking care of the germ that you built overnight, and it's helping you wake up. But here's the super dope trick that really gets into why brushing your teeth in the morning is really important. And that trick is brushing your teeth with your opposite hand. For me, I'm right-handed, so I begin to brush my teeth with my left hand. The science behind that, it's a learning curve and trick for the brain and mind. What happens when we begin to perform everyday tasks, even small things like brushing your teeth with a part of our body or opposite part of our body, is that it requires the brain to learn something new because it has to try to perform something that it knows it can do, but it's doing it in a way that it's never done before. And that too in itself wakes the brain up. You have to begin to focus immediately out of sleep. What happens to the brain is that it begins to learn. So now what we're doing, we're promoting learning and we're promoting memory retention because not only does it have to learn, but it has to remember what it's learned. It gives us a chance to focus on how we feel at that time. And what happens is if you're a left-sided part of the brain thinker, then this is going to activate your right side of the brain. If you're a right side of the brain thinker, it's going to activate your left side of the brain. It actually activates the creative process in all of us. So even if you don't think that you're a creative person, this will help. Using your left hand or your opposite hand to brush your teeth is going to help you wake up in more ways than one, and it's going to be a brain or mental exercise for the body, which is phenomenal because that's going to promote learning, it's going to promote thinking, it's going to promote focus. These are all things that you need to win the morning, win the day, win the week, win the month, quarter, and year. If you've heard of switching hands to brush your teeth, let me know right here in the cards.
Hey guys, let's talk to Avi about why she brushes her teeth every morning and how it helps her.
So why I brush for teeth is because it helps you not get cavities or anything bad to your teeth. It makes your breath good if you brush your teeth in the morning. So if you brush your teeth in the morning, because once you're like asleep, you have bad breath. And it helps you get ready for the day, like taking a shower. It helps you have a good attitude. Brushing your teeth helps you wake up. Also feel clean.
What is something else you do every morning besides meditation, brush your teeth, and make your bed?
Eat breakfast.
We are going to talk about eating breakfast in one of the next episodes. Good answer. So any other tips you got for me?
Be grateful.
Quick recap, brush your teeth, first of all, for your hygiene, for your mind, for your productivity, for your mental health, for your success. Brush your teeth with your left hand, scrape your tongue with your left hand, rinse your mouth, even clean up the sink after you're done with your left hand. Everything to do with your morning ritual, your morning routine with brushing your teeth, just do it with your left hand. Include your entire morning ritual as far as it pertains to brushing your teeth. Open the cabinet, left hand. Grab the toothbrush, tongue scraper, toothpaste, left hand. Grab the cup that you use to rinse your mouth, left hand. Brush your teeth, scrape your tongue, left hand. Clean up the sink, left hand. I promise you, it will feel extremely weird. Brushing your teeth with your left hand is one of the weirdest things you can try to do. But I promise you, it will give you results that you weren't expecting, weren't looking for, but most definitely need. Obvious tip, brush your teeth because it keeps you clean. It's your responsibility. Gives you good breath, you're ready to talk to people. That's good enough reason for me. With that said, it's looking about that time, and I'd like to thank you for yours. If this video helped you at all, or if you found it entertaining, or if you think somebody else might feel the same way, please like, share, and subscribe if you haven't already. Make sure that you ring the notification bell to stay up to date with upcoming content, new competitions, giveaways, and collaborations that will be coming to the channel really soon. And follow me on Instagram and Twitter, and even LinkedIn if you're serious about doing business. Instagram is where I post dope photos. Instagram is where I complain about design everywhere and argue with other designers. LinkedIn is where we can connect and make sure that we can collaborate and do business in some way if you work in the corporate space. Remember, lead strong, think now, be great. And as always, define, design, repeat. And you already know what time it is. Follow everybody in Decoy. That's Detroit conglomerate of YouTubers. They gonna keep you up to date on everything Detroit. So, keep it daft. When you see them, say what up, though.